On behalf of the class of 2018, we would like to welcome you to the commencement ceremony for Watsonville High School. We strongly urge each of our guests to treat the ceremony with the honor and respect that each of the graduates deserves and appreciates. Please allow all graduates to enjoy their anticipated spotlight gained from the 4 years of tremendous hard work and dedication. We would also like to share that our graduation ceremony will be streaming live on YouTube on our website.
Please be considerate of those around you and remain seated as to not block the view of other guests. The graduates ask that each of our guests to respect the dignity of our ceremony. No guests will be allowed on the field at any time. At the conclusion of the ceremony, the graduates will have an opportunity to congratulate one another and say their last goodbyes. Once again, the class of 2018 would like to thank you for your cooperation. Please rise for the national anthem.
Forward march!
Bienvenidos a la ceremonia de graduación de la preparatoria Watsonville High de la clase 2018.
Bienvenuti alla celebrazione della graduazione della scuola di Watsonville High di 2018.
Bienvenido a la ceremonia de formatura de la turma de ensino medio de Watsonville de 2018.
Ya viendo que ya ando consiguiendo no ganando cuida 2018.
Good afternoon. My name is Anthony Marin and I am the senior class vice president. There are two very scary but exciting years in high school, senior year and freshman year. Coming into freshman year, we were intimidated and excited about beginning a new school. Our first day of school was Wing Crew, We learned where our classes were and we wouldn't get lost. We also made new friends. Because it was our first year at the school, we were barely getting accustomed to the flow of things, so we didn't do much. But what we did accomplish, we were very proud of. We created a homecoming float, and even though we lost the float contest, we still learned from our wins and losses, which prepared us for sophomore year.
Hello, my name is Crystal Lopez Bellman, and I am the senior class treasurer. We made it through our freshman year. We have survived the scariest first year of high school. You know your way around the school and what to do. Fast forward to our sophomore year homecoming. We had a music festival floor, which didn't really look like one, but as a class, we managed to pull something together. We came in third place. We were now in our academies and we're learning more about the career path we selected. We all took the PSAT, and which got us ready to face our junior year challenges.
Hello and congratulations to the class of 2018. My name is Galilea Silva and I am the senior class treasurer. As we all know, junior year had the most significance to our futures. Although we faced many challenges, junior year such as taking our SATs, we accomplished many great things. As a junior class vice president, I can say we hosted an amazing prom. We also had an amazing powder puff victory where we beat the seniors for the first time in many years. The Inda Heights musical also took our breath away with the incredible singing and dancing. And finally, our softball girls were the CCES champions. We said farewell to junior and prepared ourselves for a big senior. We were going in as champs.
Hello, graduates and families. My name is Sophia Sanchez, senior class president.
And my name is Christian Romano, ASB vice president. We are honored to be a part of this magnificent class, and it was a pleasure for both of us to be a portion of the leaders in our class. Senior year was a bittersweet year. It was one of the most stressful times of our high school experience, but it's also one of the most special. It's the year we had an outstanding superhero homecoming, with us being the Avengers, the year we finally brought the Belgrade Cup home with our epic 30-0 win.
We had our stressful college application process that had us all questioning our future, and our Royal Hearts Band in Paris dance. We had a record-breaking turnout at our Noche de Rosas prom, where everyone looked so stunning. And let's not forget our frustrating community action projects, which in the end ended up being an eye-opening experience. But as the senior year wraps up, we start a new chapter in our lives. We say goodbye to our classmates, to our friends, and to our teachers, and we start a new journey. Congratulations, 2018. We did it!
Buenas tardes a todas las personas que nos acompañan el día de hoy, personal docente, administrativo y compañeros, hoy graduados. Mi nombre es Gabriela Cisneros y recitaré para ustedes un poema que escribí, titulado Es hora de partir. Una nueva etapa tenía que empezar, una nueva experiencia por comenzar, nuevos amigos debíamos de encontrar, otras materias por aprobar. Al principio tuvimos miedo de comenzar, con el tiempo nos dimos cuenta que en la escuela nos debíamos de enfocar. El tiempo ha pasado más rápido de lo normal y ahora aquí estamos a punto de marchar. Cada uno de nosotros ha cumplido sus objetivos y ahora aquí estamos esperando un mejor destino. Un honor grande se nos ha otorgado, pero la carrera más dura aún no ha comenzado. Hemos llegado al final y ahora no sabemos si reír o llorar. Dejamos atrás este sitio donde tanto hemos aprendido. Como todo lo que empieza tiene que acabar. Como toda buena historia, un bonito final debemos dar. Estamos hoy reunidos, compartiendo con todos ustedes que pudimos llegar al final y lo único que queda es poder continuar. Estamos preparados, de eso no me queda duda. Para eso fuimos educados, para llegar a las alturas. Gracias.
Thank you. el andar de un inmigrante. Hola, buenas tardes a todos los padres de familia, maestros, directores, familia y amigos que nos acompañan hoy en este día tan especial para nosotros. Mi nombre es Silvia Díaz. Como muchos hemos aprendido, esta comunidad está llena de personas y estudiantes latinos que cada día buscan formas de salir adelante. Yo soy la muchacha que tuvo que pasar por muchas barreras para estar aquí hoy. Hace 7 años yo vivía en Baja California, México, con mis abuelos, cuando de repente recibí la noticia de que me vendría aquí a los Estados Unidos. Como muchos de nosotros sabemos, no es fácil poder adaptarse a una nueva sociedad. ¿Cómo sería mi escuela? ¿Cómo será la gente? ¿Cómo voy a aprender inglés? Fueron todas las cosas que pasaron por mi mente en mi viaje por el desierto. En México, mi familia era muy pobre y sabían que si me quedaba, ya no tendría la oportunidad de una mejor educación. Tampoco pudimos obtener una visa, así que tuvimos que cruzar el desierto caminando. Cuando llegué aquí, tuve muchos obstáculos. El primero fue poder aprender inglés. Me sentí muy triste y muchas veces lloré de desesperación de no poder entender lo que me decían mis maestros y mis compañeros. Muchos de mis compañeros se burlaban de mí por no poder hablar inglés, pero eso no me venció. Al contrario, me dio más fuerzas para poder seguir luchando y mejorar. Yo tenía claras mis metas educacionales. El segundo obstáculo que tuve fue financieramente. Mis papás no tenían mucho dinero. Cuando llegamos aquí, vivíamos en una traila con una cama y éramos una familia de 6. Fueron momentos muy duros para nosotros. Cuando tenía 12 años, empecé a trabajar en los campos de fresa con mis papás. Ellos no me pidieron que trabajara, pero yo tenía la madurez suficiente para saber que estábamos en tiempos difíciles. Ese verano me hizo entender muchas cosas, sobre todo que tenía que apreciar la oportunidad que me estaban dando de obtener una mejor educación, la educación que ellos nunca pudieron tener. Logré salir de la secundaria muy difícilmente, hablaba poco inglés, pero estudié mucho y trataba de practicar el inglés. Cuando entré a la preparatoria, sabía que tener buenas calificaciones era mi boleto hacia una mejor educación. Entonces empecé mi primer año muy bien. Me quedaba tutoría, platicaba con mis maestros y me comunicaba con los consejeros para que ellos me guiaran. Durante mis años de preparatoria, también hubieron tiempos difíciles. Entonces yo tuve que trabajar durante el verano en los campos de fresa. En alguna ocasión tuve un trabajo en la noche, después tuve un trabajo entre semana y los fines de semana. Eso no me desconcentró, hice bien en mis clases, hice muchas horas comunitarias y estuve involucrada más que nada en ayudar a los estudiantes migrantes por medio del Club de Estudiantes Migrantes. Estoy orgullosa de decir que con todas las horas comunitarias ayudé a mi comunidad en diferentes maneras. Nunca imaginé que iba a aprender inglés, o que iba a ayudar a mis compañeros que tuvieron los mismos problemas que yo, o que tomaría clases a nivel de colegio. Tampoco nunca imaginé tener la oportunidad de asistir a una universidad de 4 años. Todo gracias a los sacrificios de mis padres y a la ayuda de maestros y consejeros. A todos los estudiantes les digo, hagamos que las largas horas de trabajo de nuestros papás valgan la pena, que su dolor de espalda no sea en vano, que esos años de no ver a nuestra familia en México valga la pena, que algún día nos vean como personas exitosas. Hay que recompensar todos sus sacrificios. No dejemos a la mitad lo que hemos empezado. Sigamos adelante para cumplir todos nuestros sueños. Si queremos triunfar, no nos quedemos viendo la escalera. Empecemos a subir escalón por escalón hasta que lleguemos arriba. Sí, soy una estudiante indocumentada. Pero como todos los que estamos sentados aquí, también tengo sueños. Para nosotros los soñadores es más difícil obtener una buena educación. Pero con esfuerzo y dedicación, nosotros saldremos adelante, porque nuestros sueños son más grandes que sus fronteras. Para concluir, quiero felicitar a todos los padres que sacrificaron todo para que hoy nosotros estemos aquí. Especialmente a mis padres.
También a todos los maestros, consejeros, a los directores y a todas las personas que trabajaron junto a nosotros y nos apoyaron para que estuviéramos aquí hoy. Gracias.
Watsonville High School's Class of 2018 Salutatorian. Quería empezar mi discurso dedicando un fuerte aplauso a los estudiantes y a toda la familia y personas que nos han apoyado estos años interiores. Class of 2018, look around you. We made it. Sí se pudo. We are here today to finally walk across the stage and graduate. Everyone looks so amazing. You should all be proud of yourselves. We have spent about enough time with each other, and now it is time for us to be explorers. Class, I stand up here today, honored to be your salutatorian, but also honored to have been your student body president. For those of you that know me personally, you know that I care very much about people's success, which is why I ran for student body president. It might sound cliche, but I always try to motivate my friends to challenge themselves, to put in their best effort, and to never give up. Class, I encourage you all to do the same. I truly believe that every single one of you is capable of being successful in this world, no matter how that looks like to you. I once attended a conference at UCSE, and they explained to us that there are different types of leaders. The types I recall are the quiet leader and the outgoing leaders. Quiet leaders are those individuals who base their achievements off their thoughts and actions, are more to themselves, but are still inspiring. Outgoing leaders are more team players and are not afraid to speak their mind. They are also inspiring. The reason I say this is because if you do not consider yourself a leader, you're wrong. You are a leader as you stand here today and prove to the world that you finished high school. You are a leader by being able to persevere through hard times and come out strong. You are a leader because you are going to empower others by being the best version of yourself as the near future comes around. Our mission is to empower those among us and those who will come after us, generation after generation. I strongly believe that the research we will be doing at college, the service that you will be doing for our nation, and the job that you will obtain in the near future will allow you to inspire you to be strong. Now I would like to thank the special individuals who have empowered me. I want to thank Nick and my sister Sonia, who are my best friends. I also want to thank Gear Up, Upper Bound, EAOP, Mrs. Grants, Dr. O, Dr. Acoyazo, Mrs. Matafian, Ms. Ashwell, and Ms. Biotti, just to name a few of the people that have caused so much positive change in my life. Y gracias a las dos personas que son y siempre van a ser mi motivación, mis padres. Ustedes sacrificaron su modo de vida para estar aquí, y nunca voy a parar de decirles que los aprecio y los amo con todo mi corazón. Gracias por siempre apoyarme. Class, if you know that the people that supported you are here today, thank them for everything they have done for you. I encourage everyone to appreciate today, appreciate yourself, and appreciate what you have accomplished. High school was a time for growth. You might have realized who you want to be, or you might have realized that you don't actually know yet, and that's okay. No matter what, we're always going to remember that we were the class who managed to organize a walkout, got a stone dedicated to us in the quad, have a successful senior prank, and bandas other dances. And I hope that in 10 years, you will all show up to our high school reunion because Christian and I will be organizing that. However, now it's time to leave high school behind and move ahead. It's time to see what the future has in store for us. And although the future may have its difficulties as well, always remember that we're all empowering. Thank you. Go Wildcats!
Wildcats, my name is Alejandra Rocha and I'm honored to be your class of 2018 valedictorian. Toda mi vida me han dicho que soy una imagen de mi madre. Días, padrinos, extraños en el mercado. Yo nunca lo he visto personalmente, yo creo que ella es mucho más bonita que yo. Pero la primera vez que me puse la bata y gorra de graduación, con mi pelo atado hacia atrás como ella se lo pone, se hizo aparente. Yo soy una fotografía igualita a las de mi madre a mi edad. Pero detrás de mí está una vida que ella solo pudo ver en sueños. Mi historia, the story of my family, is the story of Watsonville, through and through. Mis padres, como muchos de ustedes en la audiencia hoy, emigraron cuando tenían unos 20 años, con nada más que una hija pequeña y un sueño en sus bolsillos. Ellos cruzaron para que sus hijas pudieran tener las oportunidades que sus hermanas no tuvieron. Sin educación más allá del tercer grado, sin dinero, sin excusas, ellos laboran en el sol ardiente 10 horas al día. Face bent towards the earth, they plowed and continue to plow for the fruit that others have the privilege of eating. Pero a ellos no se los tragó la tierra. Nos siguen dando la oportunidad de realizar ese sueño americano por el cual cruzaron fronteras. Ese sueño que ni presidente, ni leyes injustas, ni discriminación nos puede quitar. Ese sueño permanece because we remain, because we are here and we are here to stay. Nos siguen dando la oportunidad de realizar ese sueño americano. Mis padres llegan del field cada día con un cansancio que les llega hasta los huesos. Pero aún así, me abrazan después de días largos y me dicen, ponte las pilas, mija. Y yo solo puedo pensar, al verlos trabajar así, día a día, una definición clara de la resistencia, ¿qué opción tengo? And really, we only have one option, to survive and to keep on marching. Yo sé que para muchos de ustedes en la audiencia, to so many of the friendly faces I have come to know these past few years, my story runs parallel to yours. Pero nuestra historia aún no se acaba. To every teacher out here today, thank you for dedicating your work week and oftentimes uncompensated hours outside of that to nurturing students whose empathy and intelligence continues to impress everyone who crosses their path. You are our biggest inspirations. I'd like to give a special shout out to Mr. Jones, who has pushed me to be myself in a world that is unfriendly, who has believed in me when I could not find it in myself to do so. Thank you. A todos los padres, hermanos, abuelos, tíos y familia escogida en la audiencia hoy, los sacrificios que han hecho por nosotros no han sido olvidados. To my chosen family, my best friend, Carla Alvarez, your resilience continues to inspire and challenge me. It is an honor to be graduating with you today. I love you. A mi mamá y papá, no tengo las palabras para expresar mi agradecimiento. Todo lo que hago es por ustedes. Aunque es mi nombre en ese diploma, esta victoria es de ustedes. Los quiero mucho. And finally, to the class of 2018, it's time to catch the train that will take us to the rest of our lives. For some of us, that means going 3,000 miles away. For others, it means further enriching the Pajaro Valley. But for all of us, today is a new beginning. As we move forward, I know all of us will work through countless sleepless nights. We will be forced to work twice as hard as most of our peers. But we will do it to realize the dream that many children of immigrants share. Vamos a trabajar día y noche para asegurarnos que los años de sacrificio de nuestros padres hablan valido la pena. Keep on, Wildcats!
Hello, class of 2018. My name is Bless Romo, and I am extremely honored to be your valedictorian. How many of you have seen the Pixar film, Finding Nemo? Well, there's this scene at the end where the fish finally escape the dentist fish tank in sealed bags and roll their way to the ocean, but there's a problem. Even though the fish finally reach the ocean, they can't get out of the plastic bags. Realizing this conundrum, one of the fish asks, "Now what?" And the movie ends. I think this scene perfectly encapsulates how us graduates feel, how unsure we are to move forward into this big world. We finally escape the tank that is high school, but our uncertainty of adulthood and the future leaves us asking, "Now what?" You see, we're at an awkward time in our lives. Many condescend us and treat us like children, but expect us to be serious and have everything figured out like adults. We are being bombarded with questions like, are you going to college? Are you going to get a job? What are you going to study? What are you going to do in life? While we may know the answers to some of these questions, we don't have all of them. And that's okay, because the coming years are when we get to discover them. As we make the transition from high school to adulthood, we're going to be met with many new opportunities. I urge you to take every one of them. I know trying new things can be scary. We fear our inexperience. We'd rather sit comfortably and cautiously on the sidelines of opportunity than face unfamiliar situations. But those unfamiliar moments can be refreshing. Such moments are when we discover new interests, when we develop new relationships, when we find the answers to our questions. Our inexperience may seem like a weakness at times, but it is a powerful tool that allows us to grow and learn. The uncertainty of the future may cause you to doubt yourself at times, asking, can I do this? Will I succeed or will I fail? Other times, there may be people doubting you, telling you that your goals and dreams are unrealistic. The important thing to remember in these moments of doubt is to not succumb to discouragement. And if your aspirations aren't deemed realistic, who cares? The beautiful thing that makes us human is our ability to imagine, to create the never before seen. We can forge our own unique paths and define our own success. Don't let the harshness of doubt or the noise of others' opinions drown out your aspirations. I think what makes our uncertainty of the future so scary is the fact that the world is uncertain itself. Right now, we live in a world filled with many dangers and injustices, and it can be overwhelming. Such a danger is the epidemic of school shootings. Our country so proudly shines light on its educational opportunities, yet we students do not even feel safe in the institutions where we are supposed to acquire the gift of knowledge. Fortunately, students said enough is enough and broke the silence with their powerful voices. This is how great change starts. Someone questions the world around them and speaks up, then 10 people, then 100, and 1,000. Breaking the silence can be nerve-wracking, but it is necessary. Do not fear the power of your voice. Embrace it. Use your voice for the silenced, for the forgotten, for the ignored. Use your voice to create a little more certainty for the future. I'd like to thank the people who are making our transition into the future a little easier. To the Watsonville High teachers, counselors, and remaining staff, thank you. Thank you for not only teaching and guiding us, but for supporting us, even when those in power were not supporting you. To the parents, thank you for everything you've sacrificed, for the love, care, and time you put into our lives to make sure we got the opportunity to walk on the stage today. I know letting go of your baby's hand to let them wander the adult world is a little scary, but trust me, they will figure it out. To my mom, thank you so much for supporting me in my every endeavor. And to my father, thank you so much for making me laugh, even when I felt like I couldn't. And finally, to my fellow graduating Wildcats, congratulations, you did it. The diploma we received today is not just a testament to our integrity and diligent work, but an emblem for the greatness we will achieve. Today may be the last time some of us see each other, but let us not think of today as an ending, but a beginning to finding the answers we seek most. Sure, we may be uncertain of the future, of having to find a job, of student loans, but we won't let these uncertainties stop us. Stay fearless of the future. Move forward with your head held high, and together, we can answer the question, now what? Thank you.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the 126th graduation ceremony of Watsonville High School. Please join me in thanks to our esteemed guests, Trustees Maria Orozco, Alumni and Trustee Willie Yahiro, our Assistant Superintendent Mark Brewer, and Director Dr. Jean Gottlob. I'm Elaine Legaretta, the Watsonville High School principal. With enormous access to facts right in the palm of our hands, our society must rely on the thinking of individuals to degrees never considered before. Are these students up to the task? Yes, they are. They have written and read, researched and debated, calculated and corrected. Each and every one has completed a project to address a problem in our community. This community, our home, has prepared them for this new beginning. Graduates, we have confidence in you and the decisions you will make for our collective future. Con el enorme acceso a información directamente de la palma de nuestras manos, nuestra sociedad debe confiar en los graduados de una manera que nunca han sido consideradas antes. ¿Se encuentran nuestras estudiantes preparadas para su próxima tarea? Sí, lo están. Ellos han escrito y leído, investigado y analizado, calculado y corregido. Todos han completado un proyecto para abordar un problema de nuestra comunidad. Esta comunidad, nuestro hogar, los ha preparado para este nuevo comienzo. Graduados, tenemos confianza en ustedes y las decisiones que tomarán para nuestro futuro. A great woman, Eleanor Roosevelt, once said, "You must do the thing you think you cannot do. Those things that seem too big of a challenge or too hard to finish are precisely the things that give us the most power over ourselves. Challenging ourselves to do those hard things give us the most strength. The kind of strength not bestowed by a compliment from someone else, but the strength that comes from within. Take this strength that you have in you and complete the next challenge. Each of you has it within you to do that thing you think you cannot do. I promise you it is a wonderful habit to constantly challenge yourself." Una gran mujer, Eleanor Roosevelt, una vez dijo, Tú tienes que hacer las cosas que piensas que no puedes hacer. Aquellas cosas que parecen ser un reto y muy difíciles de terminar son precisamente las cosas que nos dan poder sobre nosotros. Desafiarnos a nosotros mismos para hacer esas cosas difíciles nos da la mayor fortaleza. El tipo de fuerza no otorgada por un cumplido de otra persona, sino la fortaleza que viene desde adentro. Tome esa fuerza que tienes y complete el siguiente desafío. Cada uno de ustedes tiene la capacidad de hacer lo que no pueden hacer. Les promete que es un hábito maravilloso de desafiarle constantemente. We're all proud. My heart is full. Please come back and tell us those great things, big and small, that you're accomplishing for yourself. Let us share in some of the joys you find in your new challenges. Mi corazón se llena de orgullo. Todos estamos orgullosos. Les invitamos a que regresen y compartan sobre los desafíos grandes y pequeños que estás logrando por ti mismo. Compartan con nosotros algunas de las alegrías que encuentran en sus nuevos desafíos. I have 4 words of advice for you. Dream big and work hard. Ms. Maria Orozco. As principal of Watsonville High School, I verify that the members of the class of 2018, whose names will be called, have successfully completed and satisfied all requirements of the state of California and of the Pajaro Valley Unified School District, and are therefore eligible to receive their diplomas. I am proud to present to you the class of 2018.
Congratulations, students, on your years of commitment to reach graduation day. On behalf of the Board of Trustees and the State of California, I accept this class of 2018.
Avalos. Jonathan Macias Silva. Jose Luis García. Alison López Rodríguez. Manuel Pérez Martínez. Jennifer López Lázaro. Jackson Michael Reynoso. Brian Madrid Carrillo.
correction, Brian Madrid Gutierrez.
Ulises Abrego Serrano.
Noel Magaña Carrillo.
Emily Acosta Pérez.
Valeria López Romero.
Bakú Jesús Adolfo Morales.
Juan Luis Magdaleno Méndez.
Saraí Aguirre.
Avon Lulu Lozano.
Caín Aguilar.
Gilbert Marines Medina.
Yasmin Alonso.
Giselle Ariel Macías.
Luis Gerardo Almanza Rodríguez.
Ricardo Antonio Márquez Jiménez.
Brandy Lissé Alvarado Pérez.
Estela Judith Magaña Rocha.
Víctor Elías Almaraz.
Armando Martínez Vega.
Carla Verónica Álvarez Orejel.
Viridiana Manzo Tapia.
Jesús Alonso Guillén.
Misael Alexandro Martínez.
David Aarón Álvarez Navarro.
Jessica Mariscal Solorio.
Gabriela Álvarez Salgado.
Robert Nicholas Martínez.
Luis Javier Anaya.
Aileen Martínez.
Verónica Anaya Cruz.
José Manuel Martínez Barrera.
Braden Arnold.
Tatiana Lauren Flores Martínez.
Harmony Faith Vega Quesada.
Luis Guillermo Martínez Hernández.
Jonathan Asensio.
Luz María Martínez.
Diana Arroyo Sainz.
Alexis Martínez Martínez.
Adán Ábalos.
Yari Medina Pérez.
Ángela Rubí Ábalos Taguada.
José Francisco Martínez Ramírez.
Juan Carlos Aviña.
Maggie Medrano.
Julianne Avila.
Miguel Ángel Martínez Rodríguez.
Isaac Baltazar Marmolejo.
Brittany Itzel Meléndez Morelos.
Jessica Citlali Ayala de la Torre.
Jorge Maya.
Alan Bejar. Alma Méndez. Aide Baltasar Matías. Jesse Alexander Medina. Humberto Bojorquez Acuinde. Suzette Anaí Mendoza. Kimberly Barajas. Mauricio Medrano. José Juan Bonilla Rangel. Daniela Merino. Irena Guadalupe Barajas Ramírez. Vladimir Mendoza. Adrián Bravo Alcala. Caitlin María Meyer. Jacqueline Cabrera Barocio. Isaiah Ivan Mendoza Juarez.
Time it.
Johnny Bravo. Camila Ángeles Milanes Núñez. Itzi Barrueta. Ángel Mesa Lázaro. Herón Camacho. Ashley Ileana Montejano García. Ileana Berumen Medina. Daniel Ryan Mesa López. Brian Campos. Adriana Montejano Vázquez. Jennifer Daniela Carmona. Alfredo Ricardo Montero. Gianna Angelica Mosqueda. José Guadalupe Morales. Fátima Murillo Montes. Kevin Manuel Morales Soto. Aranzazú Nambo.
Daniel Cancino Zavala.
Brian Moreno.
Julia Carrera.
Karina Montserrat Navarro.
Jade Baron Mendoza Canero.
David Moreno Rocha.
Noelia Carrizosa Fernández.
Yasmín Núñez.
Sean Cameron Carter.
Jimmy Youssef Murshid.
Jasmine Mariah Casillas.
Kimberly Ann Oakton.
Gerardo Casimiro Rodríguez.
Moy Ramsey Rashid.
Stephanie Castillo.
Laura Paola Ocampo Ríos.
Nefi Daniel Castillo.
Ignacio Nares Ortiz.
Ariana René Castillo Flores.
Claribel Olivares.
Isaías Guerrero Celedón III.
Fabian Ossie Nava Martinez.
María Guadalupe Castillo Pérez.
Laura Orejel García.
Ulises Gerardo Cervantes Rocha.
José Manuel Ortega.
Nancy Castillo Zamora.
Melissa Orejel Ochoa.
Marcus Edward Chavez.
Abel Ortiz.
Yaneli Collazo Ayala.
Leslie Arlene Horta.
Nicolás Isaac Chávez.
Alejandro Noel Ortiz.
Yareli Contreras.
Jasmine Ortiz Castillo.
Alejandro Cisneros.
Juan Daniel Ortiz.
Jacqueline Cortés Ayala.
Yaritza Palmerín Vega.
Adrián Cisneros Álvarez.
Juan José Ortiz.
Diana Cortés Luna.
Jessica Guadalupe Palmerín.
Ricardo Alonso Contreras Chávez.
Benjamín Ortiz Herrera.
Magali Cortés Medina.
Florida Paniagua.
Gerardo Corona.
Jimmy Ortiz López.
Brianna Janelle Crick.
Lisbeth Paniagua.
Nicolás Cortés Álvarez Jr.
Adán de Jesús Ortiz Pardo.
Maite Ruby Cruz.
Diana Paniagua Gutiérrez.
Raúl Brian Cortés Solorio.
Abel Peña.
Kelly Cruz.
Karen Montserrat Paniagua López.
Jesús Cumplido Rocha.
Ángel Gustavo Quiñones.
Kay de la Cruz.
Islem Paloma Parra.
Evan Kennedy Delosier.
Vicente Quintana.
Adriana Raquel de la Torre.
Anaísa Yomaris Paz.
Jacob Thomas Dixon.
Oscar Giovanni Quintero Martínez.
Maritza de la Torre.
Alexis Amaya Peña.
Fernando Duarte Pineda.
René Ramírez.
Anissa Noemí Díaz.
Zaira Ilene Peña.
César Alejandro Espinosa.
Adrián Ramírez Mendoza.
Jasmine Alexa Díaz.
Giselle Xenia Pérez.
Rigoberto Estrada Reynoso.
Dares Pérez Aceves.
Alisandra Espindola Ortega.
Nico Ivan Pascua Reyes.
Eri Junior Estrada Valdivia.
Adriana Pérez Marcial.
Naomi Espitia.
Victor Rico Junior.
Gabriel Alan Fajardo.
Daisy Ponce Montanés.
Sara Estrada.
Sara
Ryan Luke Rivera.
Aaron Dimitri Farias.
Savannah Marie Quintana Martin.
Fatima Lende Estrada Yanes.
José Armando Rocha. Andrina Quintero.
Ángel Flores.
Oscar Rocha Rocha.
Fátima Elizabeth Fernández Zamora.
Daniela Ramírez.
James Marcos Flota.
Andre Dominic Rodriguez Zarate.
Vania Isabel Figueroa Vania Isabel Figueroa Cabrales.
Yulita Ramírez López.
Isaac Frias.
Leo Alexander Rosillo.
Dulce Karina Flores Ortiz.
Sebastian Nathaniel Ruiz.
Clayton Arthur Galassi.
Sabrina Victoria Ramírez Rodríguez.
Lexi Zulica Flores.
Daniel Salinas.
Adrián Gabriel García.
Leslie Ramírez Silva.
María Ingresia Flores.
Sergio Salvador.
Everardo García.
Sandra Raya Cervantes.
Leslie Gallegos.
Brian Adrián Sánchez.
Manuel García.
María Magdalena Reséndiz Ledez.
Samantha Ariana Galván Gómez.
Damián Sánchez.
Alberto García Zagarosa.
Autumn Marie Ricketts.
Angelina García.
Elijah Sánchez.
Jason Richard Garza.
Alexis Marie Riojas Barriga.
Guadalupe García Castro.
Christopher Jesús Santillán.
Francisco José Aguileta.
Evelyn Maricruz Ríos.
Cristal García Hernández.
Javier Serrano Fernández.
Ignacio Gómez Botello.
Esmeralda Rubí Rita.
Karina García Elizaola.
Antonio Serrano Mejía.
Giovanni Xavier González.
Angel Anaí Rivas Gavino.
Itzel Alejandra Godínez Racamontes.
Tyler Benjamin Super.
Eduardo González.
Karina Rivas Garibay.
Amaya Cristian González.
George Antonio Tinoco.
Gerardo González Morales Jr.
Analí Robledo Gutiérrez.
Alexandria Hurtado González.
Juan Valdés.
Jonathan Gracida Espinosa.
Aure Esther Robles Yepes.
Laura Daisy González.
Juan Valenzuela Cortés.
Juan Quirino Gracida Sánchez.
Mariah Kimberly Rocha.
Melissa González.
Juan Carlos Vargas Jr.
Julián Isaiah Guerrero.
Samantha Marie Rocha Silva.
Mirna Celeste González Ávila.
Joel Vázquez Ortiz.
Adrián Guerrero Espino.
Andrea Teresa Rodríguez.
Rubí Liné González.
Sierra Victoria Rebeca Rodríguez Hurtado.
Javier Guillén.
José Villanueva Vigil.
¡Sí!
Citlali Ibe González Muñiz.
Leslie Andrea Rodríguez, perdón, correction, Leslie Andrea Rodríguez Marín.
Ángel Gurbienes.
Alex Wong.
Guadalupe Grande García.
Jacqueline Rodríguez Páramo.
Jesse Guzmán Gracida.
Zino Zamudio Palmerín.
Lidia Sidney González Reyes.
Emily Rodríguez Rivera.
Johnny Guzmán Gracida.
Derek Anthony Zaragoza Ríos.
Jessica Gutiérrez.
Kimberly Yared Rodríguez Olorio.
Saúl Guzmán López.
Julián Cepeda Serrano.
Jocelyn Denise Gutiérrez.
Natalie Rosas Ixta.
Francisco Javier Hernández. Victoria Gutiérrez.
Isaiah Hernández.
Jacob Isaiah Zuniga.
Quetzali Susana Gutiérrez Sánchez.
Angélica Michelle Ruiz.
George Joseph Hernández.
Elizabeth Candelaria Salas.
Ariel Guzmán Ferreira.
Janeth Azucena Salcedo.
Orlando Cristóbal Hernández.
Tania Santana Carrillo.
Araceli Giselle Hernández.
Itzel Santos.
Eric Herrera López.
Juárez Santos Vázquez.
Brenda Michelle Hernández.
Yadira Solache Sánchez.
Edgar Josué Herrera Márquez.
Ashley Solís Pavón.
Diana Irene Hernández.
Sosa.
Ramiro Ignacio.
Jessica Torrecillas Germán.
Casey Patricia Hernández Castorena.
Elizabeth Torres Núñez.
Ángel Jara.
Marissa Victoria Upson.
Amirati Hernandez Cruz.
Paola Vanessa Urias Preciado.
Fabian Jerónimo Hernández.
Citlali Itzel Valadez Origel.
Evelyn Jasmine Hernandez Valdez.
Rosario Valerio Silva.
Oscar Larios Murillo.
Perla Vázquez García.
Paloma Herrera de Luna.
Joycelyn Vázquez Vázquez.
Adon Duran Laris.
Yasmín Vázquez Herrera.
Yolanda Herrera Merino.
Evelyn Vega Villanueva.
Eduardo José Lemus Martínez.
Julissa Valadez Vega.
Julia Anaí Jaramillo.
Jacqueline Victoria Velázquez Barraza.
Cristian León Chávez.
Tatiana Velázquez Flores.
Jessa J. Villa.
Eric Limón Rodríguez.
Victoria Velázquez Padilla.
Karina Jiménez.
Fátima Vergara Pérez.
Rolando Solís Llamas.
María Teresa Vigil Rocha.
Jennifer Lara.
Carmen Irene, correction, Carmen Irene Villafuerte.
Alan Lopez.
Stephanie Belén Villaseñor.
Jaylen Leán Martínez.
Isabel Wences Rodríguez.
Carlos Guillermo López.
Flor Zamora.
Andrea Denise López.
Mayra Zavala.
Fernando López Alcaraz.
Nacieli Zavala García.
Jennifer López Alfaro.
Andrea Zavala Pérez.
Ángel López García.
Rosa María Zavala Tolentino.
Jessica López Díaz.
Carlos Daniel Basilio.
Martín López Martínez. Cristian López Hernández.
Ana Alejandra Cárdenas.
Anthony Joshua Marín Plasencia.
Silvia Díaz González.
Jacqueline Meléndez Zúñiga.
Gabriela Cisneros López.
Daniela Salazar Salas.
Lilian Melissa Constanza Ayala.
Alondra Zamudio González.
Gabriela Aurora Phillips.
Sofía Sánchez Sánchez.
María Jacqueline Pacheco López.
Galilea Silva Saldaña. Cristian Rameño Amezcua. Ana Rochelle Ramírez. Carlos César Vázquez Aguilar.
Belmán.
Pineda León. Alexandra Rocha Alvarez. Bless Teresa Romo.
Tradition.
You may now move your tassel from the right to the left to signify your graduation from high school.